दिस इज वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चन. साइन ए प्लस कोसेकेंट ए होल स्क्वायर प्लस कॉस ए प्लस सेकेंट ए होल स्क्वायर इज इक्वल टू, वी हैव टू शो दैट 7 प्लस कॉस स्क्वायर ए प्लस टैन स्क्वायर ए. लेट अस टेक एलएचएस. साइन ए प्लस कोसेकेंट ए होल स्क्वायर प्लस cos a plus secant a whole square. Now a plus b whole square got expanded. A plus b whole square formula is a square plus b square plus 2ab. This is also a plus b whole square formula. A plus b whole square is a square plus b square plus 2ab. We know that sin square a plus cos square a, this is an identity whose value is 1, plus this is cosecant square a plus 2 sin a into cosecant a is the reciprocal of sin, so in place of cosecant you write 1 by sin, plus secant square a plus 2 cos a into secant a is the reciprocal of cos. So in place of secant a, write 1 by cos a. Now cos a you can cancel. Here sin a we can cancel. 1 plus cosecant square a plus 2 a. Secant square a plus 2. Here you see in the answer, tan and cot are there. We have three identities. Sin square a plus cos square a is 1. Cosecant square a minus cot square a is 1. Cosecant square a minus cot square a, this is the identity whose value is 1. Secant square a minus tan square a, this is also an identity whose value is 1. From those two identities, first 1 plus 2 is 3, 3 plus 2 is 5. In place of cosecant square a, here you can write 1 plus cot square a. In place of secant square a, using the identity, you can write 1 plus tan square a. So 5 plus 1 6, 6 plus 1 7 plus cot square a plus tan square a. That is the required answer. First step, using the identities, you have to expand a plus b whole square, a plus b whole square. Or after expanding this, sin square a plus cos square a is 1. Now sin a and cosecant a are reciprocal to each other, so if you substitute sin sin cancel. Here also cos a secant a, they are reciprocal to each other, you can cancel. Now we will get 5 plus cosecant square a secant square a. Answer we need cot and tan. So cosecant square a is nothing but 1 plus cot square a. Secant square a is nothing but 1 plus tan square a. Then you will get the answer. Right, question number 10. If cosecant theta plus cot theta is equal to k, then show that cos theta is equal to k square minus 1 by k square plus 1. Here condition given is cosecant theta plus cot theta is equal to k. This is equation 1. We know that cosecant secant square theta minus cot square theta is 1. This is an identity. Cosecant square theta minus cot square theta is 1. A square minus b square form. A square minus b square, you can write it as a plus b into a minus b. That is 1. Here cosecant theta plus cot theta is given as k. Let us substitute. So set k that side, you will get cosecant theta minus cot theta is equal to 1 by k. This is second equation. Given condition is cosecant theta plus cot theta is equal to k. Now we got cosecant theta minus cot theta is 1 by k. Let us add the two equations. First one is cosecant theta plus cot theta is given as k. And we got cosecant theta minus cot theta is equal to 1 by k. Let us add them. Cot minus cot will get cancelled. 2 cosecant theta is equal to, if you add them, k plus 1 by k. So 2 cosecant theta is equal to, here LCM is k, k into k, k square plus 1, send to that side. Cosecant theta is equal to k square plus 1 by 2k. Now let us subtract the two equations, 1 minus 2. First equation is cosecant theta plus cot theta is k. Second equation is cosecant theta minus cot theta is 1 by k. Let us subtract. While subtracting, we will change the signs. Cosecant minus cosecant will get cancelled. Cot theta plus cot theta is 2 cot theta is equal to k minus 1 by k. So 2 cot theta is equal to, here LCM is k, k into k, k square minus 1, send to that side. So cot theta is equal to, we get k square minus 1 by 2k. Here when we add the two equations, we got cosecant theta value. When we subtract the equations, we got cot theta value. Now cot theta value we have to divide with the cosecant theta value. Cot theta we got k square minus 1 by 2k. Cosecant theta we got k square plus 1 by 2k. 2k, 2k cancel. Cot theta is nothing but cos theta by sin theta is called cos theta. Cosecant theta is nothing but reciprocal of sin theta. This is k square minus 1 by k square plus 1. This sign we can cancel. Now the answer is cos theta is equal to k square minus 1 by k square plus 1. That is the required answer. So first, cosecant theta plus cot theta is k. That is a given condition. Using the identity, you will get cosecant theta minus cot theta, which is 1 by k. First two equations we have to add, we will get cosecant theta value. Two equations you have to subtract, you will get cot theta value. Cot theta value you divide with the cosecant theta value, then you will get the required answer. Cos theta is equal to k square minus 1 by k square plus 1. Right, question number 1. Evaluate the following. Right, first one. 1 plus tan theta plus secant theta into 1 plus cot theta minus cosecant theta. 1 plus tan theta plus secant theta into 1 plus cot theta minus cosecant theta. Now let us convert sin and cos. Tan theta is sin theta by cos theta is called tan theta. Secant theta is 1 by cos theta. Let us write secant and tan in terms of sin and cos. Cot theta is cos theta by sin theta. Cosecant theta is reciprocal of sin theta. So here LCM is cos theta. Here LCM is sin theta. Here cos theta is LCM cos theta into 1 cos theta plus sin theta plus 1. Here LCM is sin theta into 1 sin theta plus cos theta minus 1. Now you see numerator is in the form of a plus b into a minus b. This is a, this is b. So it is in the form of a plus b into a minus b. A plus b into a minus b is a square minus b square. So sin theta plus cos theta whole square minus 1 square. A square minus b square. Denominator is cos theta into sin theta. Now a plus b whole square we have to expand. A plus b whole square, if you expand a square plus b square plus 2ab minus 1 by sin theta cos theta. Sin square theta plus cos square theta, this is an identity whose value is 1 plus 2 sin theta cos theta minus 1 by sin theta cos theta. This minus 1 plus 1 cancel, we will get sin 2 sin theta cos theta by sin theta cos theta. This sin theta cos theta, if you cancel, answer is 2. Right, second bit. Sin theta plus cos theta whole square plus sin theta minus cos theta whole square. Now a plus b whole square, it is, this is a minus b whole square form. So a plus b whole square, if you expand, the a square plus b square plus 2ab, 2 sin theta cos theta. This is a minus b whole square. A minus b whole square is a square plus b square minus 2ab, 2 sin theta cos theta. This you can cancel. Sin square theta plus cos square theta is 1. Here also 1. Now write next bit. Secant square theta minus 1 into cosecant square theta minus 1. We have two identities. Secant square theta minus tan square theta is 1. Another one is cosecant square theta minus cot square theta is also 1. From the first identity, secant square theta, if you take 1 this side, secant square theta minus 1 is equal to, it will become tan square theta. From the second identity, cosecant square theta, take 1 this side, cosecant square theta minus 1 is equal to cot square theta. This tan and cot, they are reciprocal to each other. So in place of cot square theta, you can write 1 by tan square theta. so that we can cancel, one is the answer. So with this, exercise 11.4 is completed. Tomorrow we will discuss exercise 11.3.